Warm front making its way across the state this morning and enough to kick off a couple of snow or mixed showers making their way through. There could be a couple of slick spots out there with temperatures below the freezing mark early this morning. You will notice the round of rain in the central plains that is headed in our direction as we work our way into Thanksgiving. Temperatures by later this afternoon hovering around in the lower half of the 40s, upper 40s right at the coastline today. Cool enough this morning that anything we see that does reach the ground would be in the form of some snow shower activity or a couple of light mixed showers. And so again, there could be the potential between now and lunchtime of a couple of slippery spots out there. Otherwise, overcast skies headed into the afternoon with temperatures in the upper 30s to lower range of the 40s. We'll drop back into the low and mid 30s. Could be a little bit of patchy drizzle or freezing drizzle later on tonight, with mostly cloudy skies. Tomorrow, we start with rain shower activity pushing through and more on the way off and on as we go through the afternoon. We're looking at temperatures up into the 40s with a couple of heavier downpours, also a possibility on your Thanksgiving. It will pull away, leaving us to partial sunshine and milder temperatures, low and mid 50s on Friday and 40s to lower 50s for both days over the weekend with partly to mostly sunny skies. Next system looks like a round of rain later on Monday night and into Tuesday, and that could be locally over an inch of some much needed rainfall. For the time being, coldest of the air retreating into Canada and not coming back till the middle or end of next week. 30s to lower 40s, overcast, kind of a coolish day, some snow showers this morning or a few light mixed showers into the afternoon before fading into the low and mid 30s later on tonight with a couple of more showers around. In the 40s for the most part as we go through Thanksgiving, on and off rainfall into the afternoon. And there's a look at your 7-day forecast, which has partly sunny skies for the most part over the weekend with temps in the 40s to lower 50s.